leave that kicker on here. Yeah. This rug's a bit long for a little bull like this. I have shortened as much as I can. Might be able to shorten you more, wouldn't
it? Right
on. Lean up, Wolf.
Get up, Wolf, get up.
Come on, old boy, stand up, right? Come on, boy. Come on, brother. Dad was a rough rider back in the 30s. I guess we just followed in his footsteps. We try to keep in shape while working out at home, but it's nothing like competing in big rodeos like the one we're heading off to in Alice Springs. It's a long trip, but it won't seem so far if we win. We decided the best way to get to Alice would be to drive to Marree and catch the Ghan. It's a famous old train that runs from the coast of South Australia up through the desert to Alice Springs.
Oh, the Ghan's of many a man to travel far across our land, way out on the coast right to the heart. And if she goes on her way, you can hear a passenger say, you know we'd never get there if it wasn't for the Ghan.
Better get a move on if we're going to get her on this game.
Yeah.
Good day, mate. Yes, mate. Can I have it? Two blokes and a car on the game to Alice Springs.
Hold it.
They call it the Ghan because it travels the same route taken by the Afghan camel drivers around the turn of the century. It's one of the few narrow gauge lines still operating. It's a historic train trip that won't be going for much longer. They've almost finished building a new line through to Alice Springs, and when that's ready to go, it'll be the end of the Ghan.
Passengers holding number one sitting call cards.
Kindly make the way to the diner as the first sitting is about to commence.
First sitting of breakfast, thank you.
Chops for two. Scrambled egg pie.
Could have boarded up this street back
sitting of breakfast. Would all those passengers holding number 3 sitting call cards kindly make their way to the diners. The third and final sitting is about to commence. Third and final sitting of breakfast. Thank you.
One set. Scrambled eggs. Chopped eggs. Bacon eggs. Chopped eggs.
You're going without any trouble at all. Have a white.
Country is covered in vegetation which has sprung up from the last several years heavy rainfall. In most normal times the desert is an absolute contrast to what it is now. You see along the way, the descendants from the old camel trains that used to carry supplies up north. Stockmen round them up and send them away to overseas camel breeders and zoos.
And how long do we stay?
About 10 minutes, sir.
Oh, about 10 minutes.
About you?
Yeah.
Well, I've taken mine. I can go back. Oh. Thank you very much.
Yep, full set. It's all set.
Full set.
Yep.
You get
just,
over there.
Just press it slowly and you'll be right.
Rodinga 51.
Right, yeah.
36.
Yeah.
1000.
Yeah.
And here at 1055.
Just hang on for a clearance to go ahead. We've got a maintenance crew on the line.
Alice Springs, 12:30, 100 hours.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
Well, pleasure, sir. Pleasure.
$960. Then if you won by three entries.
And prize money of $16,000. Today's the day to get a bit of practice and get some prize money too. All ready for the first visiting second division ball ride here at the Alice Springs, 1978.
If you want some fun in the outback, I'll tell you the best place to go. Roll up your swag, mate, and head for the Alice Springs Rodeo. She's on in the Alice each August. The Apex Club put on the show. At Blatherskite Park it all happens. The Alice Springs Rodeo. All the ringers come in from the station. They're ready and they're raring to go. The ARRA boys will join them at the Alice Springs Rodeo. Saturday night there's a bun fight, 'cause the hootenanny's part of the show. Oh, they're drinking and they're dancing and they're fighting at the Alice Springs Rodeo. One year we had a big punch-up and the cops came, but wouldn't you know, the cops got locked in, the committee locked out, what you might call a real swinging show.
Miss Rodeo Australia 1978, Sharon Mataggart. Sharon will be doing a lap of honour around the arena here. And you'll remember that Sharon is the Miss Rodeo 1978. She's been to Calgary and back again. There she goes. I ask you a big round of applause. Miss Rodeo, Sharon Mataggart from Shepparton in Victoria.
Which one is it?
Yeah, it's right there.
There
we go. Ball ride. Prize money $200. You have the draw already. 8 seconds on hand of it.
It's important to psych yourself up before you get on a bull, and it's really a test of nerves and reflexes between you and a bull.
Bill Willoughby, the next competitor.
Bill Willoughby.
8 seconds is the limit. You've got to ride that bull for 8 seconds to get the prize money. Bill Willoughby. Yeah. Ready, pulls the Stetson down. Says, right, I'll let it go. Here we go.
And you really have to hate that bull for those few moments if you're going to stay on top of him. And you know that if he throws you down before that 8-second hooter, that's the end of your chances.